Tortoises, turtles, and terrapins are often confused with one another, but they are actually three distinct types of shelled reptiles with unique characteristics. In this video, we will explore the main differences between them in terms of their habitat, lifestyle, diet, and physical characteristics. First, differences in habitat and lifestyle. Tortoises are adapted to living on land, while turtles are adapted to living in water, and terrapins are adapted to living in freshwater. This difference in habitat and lifestyle affects their physical characteristics and behaviors. Second, differences in feet and shells. Tortoises have stumpy, round feet for walking on land, while turtles and terrapins have webbed feet for swimming. The shape of their shells also differs, with tortoises having a more domed shell for protection on land, and turtles and terrapins having a more streamlined shell for swimming. Third, differences in diet. Tortoises are primarily herbivorous, feeding on vegetation such as grasses and leaves. Turtles and terrapins, on the other hand, can be herbivorous, omnivorous, or carnivorous depending on their habitat and food sources. Fourth, unique characteristics and adaptations. Each species of tortoise, turtle, and terrapin may have its own unique characteristics and adaptations that help it survive in its particular environment. For example, some species of turtles have special glands that allow them to excrete excess salt from their bodies, which is important for those living in saltwater environments. Fifth, differences in lifespan. Tortoises are known for their long lifespans, with some species living for over 100 years in the wild. Turtles and terrapins also have long lifespans, with some species living for several decades. While most species of turtles have a lifespan of 20 to 40 years, it's important to note that there are many different species of tortoises, turtles, and terrapins, and each species may have its own unique characteristics and adaptations. In conclusion, while tortoise, turtle, and terrapin may be used interchangeably, they are actually three distinct types of shelled reptiles with different habitats, lifestyles, diets, and physical characteristics. By understanding these differences, we can better appreciate the diversity and complexity of the natural world.